the hell out of here. Find Sully.
Hey guys, Lubber and I here, back again with our episode of Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. In the last episode, we actually beat up a bunch of dudes and escaped. And we are continuing. Now, if you guys are not aware, this is actually, I believe, the level that they use for E3. Now, I can't remember exactly what E3, but it was the one like before, obviously, this one was released. So it was pretty neat because it was something that we didn't really see. Okay, those are rats. Oh, I see a treasure over there. But the animation, especially in this one, was really cool looking at the time. And it still is. It still is pretty neat. But, so where do we go? Oh, over there. Okay. But yeah, I remember being really impressed by just everything. The movement of the boat rocking back and forth to Drake's, you know, animation to that, responding to that. And just the water and everything I thought was really, really cool. Really hyped me up for this game. Of course, we will get to that very, very shortly. We got to do right now what Drake does best here, which is climbing. All right. So, ooh boy. Right? Of course. Why not? Wait, we can't. What? Oh. Okay, so what are we doing now? We're going back up here. Okay, we're good. We're good. We got this. What? We don't got this? What? Oh, wait. We got to turn around, I guess. Yeah. Come on. Turn around. Turn around, bro. Okay, we'll stop. I mean, unless we're not supposed to. I don't see why not. Okay. Okay, wait, are we not supposed to? What the hell? There we go. Okay. Oh, he wasn't behaving the way I thought he was supposed to here. So what? Wait, are we just seriously just supposed to climb up? What? Oh, shit. Okay, wasting time, guys. Sorry about that. Oh shit.
Now we're talking.
Yep.
Empty.
Mm-hmm.
Of course it's empty.
Okay. All right. Nice. I guess we can just push ourselves through this. All right. You were like in some like shipyard.
Look at this place.
Mm-hmm. Oh, damn. I guess. It doesn't look like I can make that. Wait, am I? So this is why I don't like to do blind Let's Plays. Now, to be fair, like I said before, this isn't necessarily blind Let's Play. I did play it once, but you may as well say it was a blind Let's Play. Let's see. Nope. What? Okay. I didn't think he was gonna grab on there. At least now we know.
Shit. There goes nothing.
Yep. Okay.
progress.
But like, all this may as well be all brand new to me. At the same time, it makes it exciting. See, I want to say we're going for that ship over there. Yeah, because it's funny, like, I played through this once, maybe one and a bit, maybe doing some chapter select for trophies and whatnot, but I do know that there is some swimming. Yeah, because you have to sneak around or whatever. I think we have to go to the left there.
I see you, buddy. Still turn around.
And I want to say that's not the only time we have to do that. All right. And by the way, guys, if you've never played this game before and you get easily seasick, then this level may not be for you. Especially when you got me playing here. I'm pretty sure I gotta go that way, but I just want to check over here real quick. Nothing, eh? All right. What about over here? Nothing? Oh, okay.
Okay, there's the tower. Find a way through them.
I'm guessing I just... Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's what... Okay, maybe you just gotta jump over here.
Alright, Sully. You're out here somewhere.
Oh, boy. You know, I could just swim around here, but I'm gonna take out dudes. And if, you know, everything goes to hell, well, we'll have some entertainment here, so. Alright. Well, you know what? I could ninja it some here. Maybe we can probably get over there somewhere. Maybe. Oh, fuck it. We'll get this dude. Yo, bro. Boom. Okay. Did I say how much I miss the feature that they added in Uncharted 4, the whole tagging system? Yeah, I really do miss that. Actually, I'm gonna go over here and grab. Maybe I should. Should I now? Nah.
Oh shit!
I should have grabbed it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Well. Lots of things went bad there. At least now we know. Holy crap, there's a lot of dudes over there. Maybe I can... Maybe get over here. They may very well hear me here. Oh.
Oh shit.
Oh crap. Okay. Nope. Screw it. Guns are blazing. By the way, that was incredibly stupid. What? I don't have a gun. Oh shit, I don't have a gun.
Oh
Now I got a gun.
No.
Nice. Okay, get down. Okay. Really? Oh crap, go down. Okay, I'm gonna get that gunner. Okay, where is he? Oh, he's over there. He's off it. Okay. This ain't going as bad as I thought it would. Shoot that dude in the ass. Yep. Okay. Maybe. Hello. Oh shit. All right, starting here. That's good. Okay, definitely a big dude. Whoa, shit. Okay, just got to hide a little bit here. Yes! Nice. Oh shit!
No.
Off you go. Good. Good stuff. Oh shit. Oh my god. Okay, we gotta get this dude down. Okay. All right. I have a feeling this would be a lot easier if I simply did some sneaking missions. Oh crap. God damn it. Oh shit. No, I wanted that. Okay, we got that guy. Sniper douche right there. Okay. Is that all of them? Oh, wait, no. I hear somebody else. Some right there. Oh, I hear another guy somewhere. Okay, let's go get Oh, why did I have to? What, I can get this up here. Awesome. Please let that be all. Come on. Oh shit. Wait, is that it? There's still some music. Wait. Really? You can't go up there? Okay. Wait. Oh, see that there? I thought that was a shiny. All right. What's over here? Got that. Ah, there we go. Okay, so where are we going? Wait, there's more dudes?
All right, get close.
Yeah, no shit. Oh, come on. I really should have grabbed that sniper. So I'm going to have to make do with this handgun here. Can we... Whoops. Okay, maybe not. Wow. I impress myself sometimes. See, that's a sniper over there, but I don't know. We're doing all right. Not so much there. Thing is, if it's just the one dude, I may... Yeah, I know, you gotta climb up there, I get it. Okay, fuck it.
Here we go.
Okay, I think there's a sniper up here. If I'm not saying that's it, up there. Oh, come on. There we go. Let's see if we can grab that. There we go. Where are you? Oh, shit. There. Oh, I was gonna take a chance. See if I could thread the needle there, but I said screw it. I don't want to kill all those dudes and then have to redo it again. I will, yeah, we'll see. I didn't run around too much there. I think I might just keep it as is. For me, part of the fun of the watching someone do a let's play is kind of like watching them run around like idiots. And so you can scream at the your computer screen or TV or whatever you're watching this on.
This doesn't look too dangerous.
No, not at all. Oh my god, are you serious? Come on now. What?
I've got you now.
What? Come on, cunt.
Okay, are you going to? Okay, finally. What's so funny is I'm pretty sure that like last couple videos went swimmingly. And funny enough, the one level that you have to actually swim in, it isn't going swimmingly. So we're gonna take that. Where are you? Where'd you go?
The smell of propane in the morning.
I don't. That can get you high as fuck. I see a shiny over there. Shit. We can get this dude. I said we can get this dude. No, we can't. Run. Really? We got him. Oh boy. Oh, sweet. Okay, I'm gonna grab. We're gonna grab that. And maybe. Gonna show this dude the business right here. Where are ya? Hello? You don't know where I am, do you? I know where you are. Surprise. Is it?
Nice. That'll do it.
That's weird. Usually, Nate's ideas end up destroying stuff that causes more problems on top of more problems. So to see something actually go right for a change was pretty cool. Okay, I see that. Do I really want to risk it right now? It's looking so pretty. Is this how you're supposed to do it? Can we? I really would love nothing more than to get whatever that is over there. But for the sake of the let's play, I guess I will continue. I would really love that though. Wait, we may still be able to go for it. Oh. Where is that? My precious. Okay. Oh, okay, well. But, okay, here we go. Make it a little easier, supposedly. We'll see. Oh, boy. We got it. I got you. Now, how the frig do I get back over? Do I just hop? Run. I hope Drake got his tetanus shot. There is a lot of rusted shit around here.
Don't look down. Okay, I gotta get one shot at this.
What? Oh, sometimes, I don't know, sometimes I find those small little ropes there a little hard to find.
Whoa.
I definitely should not have made that.
Back on solid ground. Solid boat.
You should really keep your mouth shut, bud. Okay. Right. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm going to make this a little bit of a longer episode here. We're going to try to get most of the climbing out of this. Get rid of a lot of the climbing out of this video. Try to get out of the way.
Get a tetanus shot after this.
Hey, that's what I said. She'd be friends, we think alike. Okay. Oh, what the fuck are you doing up here? Like, seriously, how the fuck did you... No, I'm gonna keep... I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to run up to that.
He's down here.
Oh my god. Did I get the other dude? Sweet. I gotta be honest, this part was pretty cool. I can't remember if Uncharted 2 had something like this. I can't remember. Just trying to bait some dudes here, see if they're... Yeah, they're not gonna come up.
Watch your step.
Watch your face. I shot that dude in the face. I don't know how he's screaming like after that. I shouldn't have done that. That was stupid. That was incredibly stupid. Wait, I have to go up over there, don't I? Yeah. Wait, what? Go down, maybe? No. So, yeah, we came from up there. Over. Have fun. Okay, this dude's really annoying me right now. Hopefully no douches in here.
Where's that radio tower?
Okay, we've got to run over there. Have a nice trip. Okay, Drake's not left-handed, but he does do not too bad there. Nice. What's this? Oh, I thought it was goodies.
All right, nearly there.
Can we use some big guns here? I got a nice big gun I can like shoot at your face. I know I gotta go over there, but all I want is some goodies. Nothing. All right, this looks stable. Oh my god, it is. See what now? Are we supposed to be climbing up there? Maybe.
Nice. Must be Ramsey's ship.
That's it over there. Okay. Ooh, looks like we have this.
Finally, let's. You've got to be kidding me. This place is a mess.
My thoughts exactly.
Shit. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Yeah, I guess we'll go down here. I was gonna end up there, but I said nah. Shit. Oh, big dude. Right. Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, shit. Lots of dudes here. You get some good hangman achievements or trophies on here. I already got one. I don't know if there's any more. I'm hoping. Okay, good. I was taking a chance there. Any more? No. Okay. Okay. I thought I saw a treasure there. Oh, we can take. Yeah, we'll definitely take that. Wait. This looks very trophy like over here, potentially. I really want to. Yeah, hell, we'll do it. And I wasted time. Awesome. Well, they want you to go over there, so let's see. There's gotta be something over here. Right? No? apparently not. Where's that little sniper handgun thing? Okay, wait, maybe we can get back over. There you go. Okay, not a complete waste of time. What can I say? Like those treasures. And I probably missed one. Let me rephrase that. I probably missed quite a few of them, actually. Okay. Ooh, you did not see anything in this general direction. But if you do happen to come by, I will pop you in the face. Like this. Okay. Anybody else want some of this? Because I will give plenty. Actually, I just want to... Come on, trophies! Wait, what's that? Oh, nothing. Sometimes you get some graphical glitches and whatnot that kind of make it look like there's a treasure. You know, you get like the glint of the treasure. A lot of times it's just like graphical glitches and whatnot too. Yeah. This looks like craziness, so I'm going to keep this for the next video and a good time to do it on a chapter. So, yeah, I'm going to end it right there, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, this is LeBurn98. Take care, guys. See ya. Bye.